Yo, what's going on, Sexy Sam? Let us go today. We're doing a ranked 21, and I realized I did do a Baku Kujira game in my tryhard Thursday, but I have not done a solidified Baku Kujira game on YouTube by himself, like just showcasing the god himself. And so I figured now's the best time, right? Might as well. Fighting a physical god, which is ideal. Let's go. Like, Horrific goes kind of hard here. Actually, it doesn't. He gets slow immune in his dash, right? Oh, man, I don't know. Not slow immune. Is slow immune not slow immune? His one cleanses, not point, and slow immune. So don't do that. Just do the fucking thing where you got, like, the shell and you live and stuff, probably. Yeah. I mean, I guess I just go this. You can't increase his attack speed at all, so... Literally my first ranked duel game. Hey, me too. So cool how, like, we share that similarity. So what does my one do? Gives me protections per stack, maximum stack. So, like, was that 12 protections and then 21 protections? That's a lot of protections, actually. I think I'm just going to max my two and go sicko mode McGee. Daddy Poo just won 10,000 gems. By the way, they're doing another one of those 10 million gem events. I feel like that shit's got to be fake, right? Like, that's just got to be, like, a gag. They, like, they just sent out, like, messages saying they're giving people gems. But, like, let me ask you this. Because I have, like, somewhat of a decent-sized audience, has anyone ever won the gems? First off, and secondarily, if you have not won the gems, do you know anybody that's won the gems? Because I've never seen anyone win them. I've never seen anyone have a successful gem event. And surely I can't be the only one. By the way, this guy should have banned Whale. Whale is actually, like, unbelievably overpowered. Like, very, very strong. Because his clear is good. Well, it's not good. But it's, like, decent, I guess. His clear is decent. And, you can stack defense, which, like, basically insta-gives you a lead. I'm not going to get my ult because I feel like it's useless. I'm just going to get red buff here. I'm going to try to. I don't have a lot of secure, so I probably won't be able to get it. What's my 2 do? 170? Nice. Nice, 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 nice. Oh. All right. We both used everything, but I get my mystical mail here and I get the back. I'm assuming he's going to the XP camp. I cannot meet him there. I'm watching his gold right now. It's still going up by 7 per tick. He hasn't cleared them yet. He still hasn't cleared them. Maybe he didn't go there. Nice. He hits me for 42. He didn't clear them. Okay. Wow, that is crazy. I actually can't walk past this area on the left side there. It is kind of hard for me to, like, hurt him, I guess. Not really. I lied. I, like, tried to hurt him for a second and I owned him. Like, really easily. All right, what's my next item here? What's my next item that's going to give me damage? Gladiator shield, probably. Because I'm going to go a lot of defense anyways. This will push the line, or push the wave to meet up so I can murk him. I am maxing the one. Really nothing up right now. Got some tier one defense. Thank you. All right. Honestly, this seems really good for me. And I'm not getting my ult because I feel like my ult's kind of bad. What? How much damage am I doing? 215 for auto? Or 215 on, with my 2, I mean. Nice. I don't think you win this fight, gamer. Well, you do if I can't. You do if I can't catch you. You do if I'm too slow to catch you. Dang it, man. Dag flabbity dab it. All right. Well, that kind of stinks. There's no way he's greening that red buff. He definitely back. So I'm going to do blue buff first. You know, my ult actually would have gotten me that kill had I leveled it. He got mannequins. Or like, he got the scepter instead of the red buff. I should be able to do this in time. That was unbelievably close. Hello? Alright. I mean, there's not much I can do here. I could just go back and get glad shield. Might as well. Might as well. Next item. Anti-heal probably, so maybe a divine. Or a contagion. Contagion might do okay, just because I have glad shield. And on top of that, he does have a form of CC. So it might do like something. I have a hard time believing it'll be good though. Gonna group the wave up and kill it back here. All right, I should be chilling. They're getting kind of owned. Yeah, you are getting actually owned. Not kind of owned. You're getting actually owned. So I get this. And I'm full health still. I'm full health and I have a lot of mana still. This bodes well for the incoming blue buff invade. It doesn't have shoguns though. That shit hurts. May I? Nice. Thank you so much, sir. I can't catch up to him, man. You know, that's something I don't really understand about why they did. Why slow them when they're on the outer edge of the ult? When you can't actually hit them there anyways. Like, I don't understand. The entire point of your ult slowing is that you can, like, greet it, right? Okay, well. Perfect. Perfect. I'm actually just gonna back. I'm gonna grab Contagion here. And I'll probably grab a Thorns too, because, like, the only way I do damage is by him hitting me, basically. I do want to do my blue buff, but I'm going to have to contest red, unfortunately. I would much prefer if I was just able to do my blue, though. I don't think you win the fights. Not yet, at least. Okay. Ooh. Perfect. 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 I baited him with the ult. Or I baited him by, like, taking infinite damage from tower. But then I locked him in with the ult. And he just couldn't run away. So, like I said about Baki Kujira, his early game is very strong because of the fact that you don't really need much. Like, you don't need much of anything on him that you're not going to get by default. You know, like, you don't need to counter build with him much because you're just going to build a bunch of protections, which is going to give you damage, right? That's fine. So because you don't have to really worry about counter building at all, and you can just stack protections really fast, your early game plays itself. The problem comes late game when you're against a hunter that has Kins and Executioner and Dominance and Oboe and can just W key your bitch ass until you inevitably lose the game. That's when the issue happens. And that's kind of where we're at now. I am going to go Warlock Staff, though. And honestly, Tablet wouldn't be bad either. Because your 2 is on a really low cooldown. You could kind of stack that. Hello. We are just going to run. Why did he laugh? Why did he laugh while running away? I don't understand. Maybe it was a skin thing. All right, let's go get Warlocks. I don't understand his thorns at all, by the way. I mean, I guess his thorns makes more sense than mine. But, like, I feel like he'd be better off just getting Sunder and me doing more damage to me. Or even just, like, a shell and surviving easier. I don't know. Maybe I'm wrong. I'm probably wrong. Get his dash. Yeah, I'm gonna go straight to Bull Demon now. I don't actually think I can do this. I think I'm going to take a lot of damage and then get owned. But god damn it, I'm full committing. I don't care. Dang it, man. Dang it, man. This is going to be one of those games, I'm pretty sure. Where he's just going to camp his brains out and there's nothing I can do about it. Actually, you know what I can do? Is I can just go Emp Armor, push waves up really heavy, and dive him. It's not the greatest way to play. But it might be the only way I can play. I'm also pretty sure I cannot secure any buffs at this point. Never mind. I'm the best. My audio just cut out for a second there. Okay, I'm just owned by Xe and Kins. All right. Well, there you go. I've lost the game, as you can see here. And I mean, I'm actually kind of proud of this video because it completely showcases both sides of Baki Kujira. The side of Duel where he completely dominates and there's nothing you can do against it. And then the side where if you have a brain cell and you build items that counter it, literally just one brain cell, by the way, that's all you need. If you just counter items and build Xe and Kins, and like, by the way, he doesn't even have Dominance yet, or Oboe. or any form of lifesteal. Like, he literally, that's all he has to do, right? So as easy as it is to get ahead, as I did with Baki Kujira, it's even easier to lose the game for free from the other perspective, from like, as the Baki, because, you know, it showcases both sides. I'm actually proud of the video. I'm gonna lose, don't get me wrong, but like, I still think it's a good video. Because as much as I like making those like, oh man, this god is OP video, I think this is a cool video to make, where you're like getting the showcase of both sides of him, you know? Look at that, dude. He didn't have to do anything. I pressed every button I own there, and he still outtrades me. Because I have no range. And his kins hits me for as much as his auto attacks do. Well, I think I'm dead here. I'm not dead here. I can back. Lucky me. I guess the alternative is you could like, you could just build full damage. But then you're a guardian that built full damage and you have no range. Or defense. You know? I don't feel like that's maybe worse. I feel like that's maybe worse. Contagion is doing nothing, and I will need a spectral armor. So I'm going to sell Contagion, buy spectral, and then I guess I'm going to start stacking book. And maybe get some power online. I don't know what power does with this god, by the way. I assume power is just power, like it's normal stuff. But, my auto attacks are not hidden, that's for sure. Grab the blue. Wait, you're kind of getting owned here. Wait, I'm getting owned. Wait, I'm getting crit on. Oh, damn. Almost. GG gamers. I had the spectral armor. I had the build, right? Like, I was doing damage. And Thorns did 258. I mean, he just hit me with 20 auto attacks that did 3,600 damage. You can't argue with it, you know? It's the game. I picked this game. I thought, you know what? If he goes a hunter, I lose the game. And I still locked in. He went a hunter. And it's happening. Although I do wish I could actually stack my warlock staff, like, at any reasonable rate. Because the fact that I bought it fourth item and it's still not stacked is kind of criminal. Oh god. Yeah, Deathbringer Glyph and Executioner. If I didn't win last fight, I ain't winning this fight at all, gamer. I'm about to get shit on, man. Actual shit on. Okay, he's waiting for me. I have stacked Warlock Staff. He's gonna go get red buff. Dang it. Okay, what does this do? It lowers their lifesteal on you. That's kind of completely useless for me, but we'll see what happens. All right, fuck it. I can't play, man. I can't play the game. I pressed every button I own. Every single button I own. Dang it, man. Okay, I guess he's just being like cringy. I low-key want to wait till I see what that build fully stacked can do. Nothing. It can do nothing. I'm just going to have six. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And until next time, guys, peace.